Good morning. Welcome to our Christmas Eve strength training class. My name is Melissa. I'm HealthWare's registered dietitian and personal trainer. I'm so happy to be here with you on Christmas Eve. Welcome if you're watching live or watching the recorded version later on. I'm so glad you're here. We're keeping our strength training classes a little bit shorter this month just because the holidays are busy. So I want to make sure you get a good workout in a time frame that you can actually fit into your day. So about 30 minutes is what we're doing today. You will need two handheld weights. I've got 7-pound dumbbells. Somewhere in the 5 to 10-pound range would be appropriate. Anything less than 5 is really not going to be very effective. So somewhere in that 5 to 10 range, or if you're really, really strong, you can do more than 10 pounds if you want. And you'll also need an exercise mat. We will be doing half of our strength training exercises on the floor. We'll start with our warm-up standing like usual, move into our strength training half standing, half on the floor, and then finish with some stretches. I was hoping to be able to do Christmas music for you today, but I'm really worried that Facebook would stop the video or that kind of thing. Facebook is a little picky when using more mainstream type of music, so I figured Christmas music might be a problem. So we're doing regular music today, I apologize, but I've got all the rest of my Christmas stuff going. We've got our Christmas tree and gifts. Got some little Christmas trees. I've got a mistletoe behind me, which you can't really see. Got my Christmas sweater until I get too warm. So I hope that you are excited for this class. We will be doing all of our movements to the beat of our music. We've done that before. That's what we've been doing a lot lately. People seem to like it. A little quicker paced class. So that's what we're doing again today. If you have any questions, any comments, during class, let me know. I'm happy to answer any of those, even live or the recorded version. So type those in the chat box. Other than that, I think it's ready. It's time for us to get going. So I'm going to start our music. Have your water nearby. It is very dry outside. So lots of water. Be drinking constantly today. Let's do this. Now, I hope our music is loud enough. It's a different room than usual, right? So let's start with our march. Hopefully my feet aren't slamming into the ground. I'm trying to be really careful with that. So we're marching, we're warming our bodies up, getting all those muscles ready for our workout. Hopefully you can't hear my feet slamming into the marble floors. Trying to be quiet. All right. Getting that body waking up, that's not a word, awake, wake up. Curl the hamstrings down, pick up that foot behind you. You can't really see my legs, can you? I feel like I can't see my legs in the video since the piano is black behind me and my pants are black. Guess I should have worn a different pair of pants. Lift up those legs, pump the arms, curl that hamstring up. Let's go back to our march, picking up those feet. We are ready for class today. So remember, no classes tomorrow because it's Christmas, okay? Yes. So we're doing double classes today. Now reach the arm overhead, tap the toe out, big stretch. So after this class at 10 a.m. is our gentle yoga class with Heidi. She's not teaching tomorrow because it's Christmas. So we're doing it today instead. So maybe you'll stick around, join Heidi. Couple more reaches. One more each way. Let's march. Are you feeling awake? Feeling warmer? How do you like the different surroundings today? Did it throw you off? Curl the hamstring up. I've been in the same room for the last several classes, so it's a little different today. But the Christmas decorations are out here. Let's go back to that march. Are you warmer now? I'm gonna have to take my Christmas shirt off. Keep going. Let's reach overhead. Big stretch. Move those arms. Wake up the shoulders. Wake up the core. Squeeze your quad. Keep going. Let's do some more. Big reach. Big reach. I'm getting warm. Okay. Couple more reaches. One more each way. And march. Thought the song was over. It's almost over. And let's hold it. Ah, we're warm. I gotta take my Christmas sweater off. So no weights are needed for this first section. I gotta get my notes though. All right, trying to get my sweater off. So first we're doing a monster walk, all right? So feet are gonna be hip to shoulder distance apart. I'm gonna lower down. Get this off, there we go. We're gonna lower down so the knees stay behind the toes. Okay, so it's our squat position. Check my shirt in. Monster walk. So feet stay apart and we're walking forward, okay? So we step, step. Take it back. Ooh, I got really close there. Now we're going to slow this down. So step and step. Stay low. Keep those feet apart. Stay low. Take it back. Staying low. Good. I'm going to show you from the side. Staying low. Staying low. Nice and low. Take it on back. Good. Now face me, we're going to side. Big step, big step. This is slow, isn't it? Stay low, again. Take it up. One more that way if you can. Take it back. So we're staying low, engaging those leg muscles. Lots of static hold for our muscles here. Right, slow. Let's do it again, nice and slow. We're only gonna go two this way this time. Let's go two back. Are you still low? Pick up those feet. Now, just a regular squat, right here in the center. Squat and lift. Down and up. So make sure those knees are staying behind your toes. I'll show you from the side. Keep those knees behind the toes like there's an invisible wall. Back stays straight. Think about pushing that bottom back and down like you're sitting on a chair. Then you change your mind. Keep going. Let's do one more. Now let's walk this side but quicker. Step, step. Quicker walk. One more that way. Take it on back. Are you still low? Did your heart rate come up a little bit? Let's do this again. Gonna walk out of the room. Take it on back. Let's go back to that squat. So feet apart, position shoulder distance, pulse down and up. Every time you stand up, squeeze your glutes, squeeze the bottom. Only a few more. One more. Good, hold it there. Go ahead and grab your handheld weight and some water. Woo! I stepped out of present. Okay. Handheld weights. Catch your breath. Palms are facing forward. We're doing a bicep curl. So one at a time, curl up and down, up and down. The elbows stay close to the waistline. Standing tall, curl up and down. Show you from the side. Again. Now, both arms, but slower. Up and down. Use all the music. Up and down. All the way up. Straighten it all the way down. Back to the alternating. Right and left. Keep those elbows in. Don't let them swing out, okay? Keep them in. And don't let your body get involved in it, okay? Keep it tight. Both arms. Slow. Slow. How's it feel? You're warm, right? All right, something different. Let's hinge forward from the hips, okay? Not from the waist leg. From the hips. Palms are facing inward. Arms out in front. And we're doing a row. Core stays tight here. Pull it in one at a time. We pull back and the other side. Pull in. Keep going. I'll show you from the side. Core is tight. Now both arms. Slow. And out. Oh yes. Working the rhomboids. Those are your back muscles around your shoulder blades. The deltoids, your shoulder muscles. When you pull back, think about hinging your shoulder blades together. Keep those elbows in. Again. All right, stand on up. Bicep curls up and up. Woo! How you doing? You're gonna make it. It's okay. Only 30 minutes of your day. Let's do both arms. Slow. Up and down. Oh yes. It's not over yet. Were you hoping it was over? Keep going. Singles now. Alternating slow. We're almost there. Come on, biceps. Last one. Good. All right, set those weights off to the side. We're going to do another set of exercises standing here, okay? We're ready. Taking the feet apart, toes and knees angled out the same direction, okay? This is called a sumo squat. I'll show you from the side. Okay? Keeping the pelvis tucked under, neutral spine. My feet are slippery over here. Lower down, down, and up. So we lower down, the knees go out towards the toes, the same direction. The knees, you'll notice, stay behind the toes, right? You need to make sure that those feet are wide enough that your knees aren't going past your toes. A few more here. Working those inside thighs, those glutes. Now, let's pulse it down. Pulse, pulse. Oh, that feels good, doesn't it? Keep that pelvis tucked under slightly, neutral spine. Don't let the bottom push back. Let's go back to the up and down. Catch your breath. Down and up. Down and up. Very good. We're going to do something a little different. Go ahead and stand on tall, all the way up. We're going to abduct now. The outside thighs lift on the same side. Lift that leg out. So we're working our glutes here. Keep the quad tight. So that's your big muscle in the top front of your leg. Keep it flexed. Woo, a few more. Are your abs in still? Other side. How's the heart rate? Heart's beating? Breathing quicker? Yes. So good for us. Let's go back to the other side. Up and up. Now let's pulse. Pulse, pulse. Oh, that's different, isn't it? Other side, slow. Up and down. Just a few like this. Now quicker, pulse it. Up, up. Back to that sumo squat. Get your feet set. Then join in when you're ready. Make sure those knees and toes are going in the same direction. Knees staying behind the toes. Pulse down. Pulse. The song's almost over, don't worry. Pulse it. Keep going. All the way up. Ah, look at that. We made it to the end of that song. Grab your mat. I think we don't actually need our weights. You'll just need your mat. So get that laid out. I think I'm going to aim the camera down just a smidge so you can see me
a little better. How's that?
Alrighty. Okay. I gotta make sure I've got my notes nearby. Okay, so our first exercise we're doing is called the bird dog. We've done this before. Opposite leg and arm will be reaching out. On your hands and knees, starting position. And then opposite hand and leg. Alright, tummy's tight. Reach it out and in. Switch it now. Point that toe out, reach the arm out as far as you go. Core stays tight, spine is neutral. Don't let that head droop. Gaze right in between your hands. You want your knees to be about hip distance apart and your hands to be below your shoulders for stability. Legs, arms, core working here. Let's do one more on each side. Good. From here, I want you to stay in this hands and knees position. Keep one knee bent, lifting it up, and we're going to pulse it up now. Pulse. Yes, these are called donkey kicks, technically, I believe. So we've got bird dogs and donkey kicks for this set. Let's switch the other side. Give yourself a few seconds to get set. And let's pulse. Pressing the flat foot up towards the ceiling. Keep going. Alrighty. Take that knee down. Other side up. We're doing it slow this time. Up and down. All the way up, all the way back down. Keep that knee bent 90 degrees if you can. Other side, lift, lower. Squeezing that glute. Keep going. Up and down. Squeeze up, switch. Up and down. Four more here. How's it feel? And your other side. Lots of arm work today. All right, let's go back to our bird dogs now. Reach and lower down. It's slow. Reach, lower down. How's the core? Keep it tight. Lots of stabilizing muscles working in the core right now. Make sure you don't let your spine bend, so none of that, okay? Keep the spine straight. Reach it out. Core is tight. Almost there. Go ahead and sit on back. Child's pose. Stretch out those arms and those glutes. All right, so we have a bit more of this kind of position a little bit. We're gonna do some plank variations now to finish out this class. We're doing some straight arms like we were doing. We're doing some on our elbows and we're actually gonna be doing some side planks, a few variations in between. So hang in there with me. We've got about 5 minutes to go of this. Here we go. I'm gonna turn my mat slightly on the diagonal, okay? So we're going to start with an elbow plank. Ooh, my tag's sticking out. Up on those elbows. And we will take some breaks, okay?
up on the elbows. Keep holding if you can. Now go ahead and send it on down. Lean back into a child's pose. I'm gonna turn my mat again to the side. Now, up on the elbows again. You can be on your knees if you need to, so that would be right here. Keep holding, keep holding. Go ahead, set it on down. Child's pose, take it all the way back. Stretching through the shoulders. Take a breather. All right, bring it back up. Straight arms now, all the way up on your toes if you can. Keep holding. Lower down, back into that child's pose. So up in that high plank, hands should be below the shoulders, gaze in between your hands, legs tight, core tight, straight line from the head down to the feet. Let's do it. So straight line all the way down from the head to the feet. Don't let the bottom sag or lift. Keep holding. All right, take it on down. This time I want you to get into a position on your side, whichever side you want to start with. We're going to be doing a side plank. You can stack your feet, or a little easier is to be on your knees. Let's lift up. So all the way up, feet are stacked. Elbow is directly below the shoulder. Holding it here, obliques are working, arms are working. Lower on down. Oh my goodness. Are you ready for all this? I don't know if I was ready for all this. Keep relaxing. So good for us to do all these planks. Lift on up. So if you want on your knees, a little easier option would be here. Okay, this would be the more beginner move. Okay? Everybody lower down and switch to your other side. I don't know if you can see, but I was shaking. Switch to your other side, get ready. Here we go, lift up. All the way up. Tight core. Keep it tight. Now lower down. I got my first COVID shot on this arm yesterday. Lift up. It's a little bit sore. Keep holding. I wasn't sure if I'd be able to do this today, but here we are. Lower down. Go ahead and flip on over now, back to a plank, regular plank. On the elbows, let's do it. Up. Hang in there. It's almost over. Lower down. You can take it to a child's pose or just lower back down here if you want. Straight arms now, lift up. Hold it, hold it. Lower back down. Can you lower yourself like a push-up? Try it out. Straight arms up. Lower it back down. Oh yes. We're gonna do this one more time. Lift it up. Lower it down. Get those elbows ready. That's where we're going next. Lift up on the elbows. Core is tight. Lower back down. So the next time we go back up, we're just gonna hold it as long as we can. As long as we have music, okay? Pull it up. Hold it here. As long as you're able. Take breaks if you need it. Keep holding. It's almost over. And lower down. Holy cow, we made it. Oh, feels so good. Go ahead and have a seat. We're gonna do a little stretching to finish out our class today. So extend those feet out in front. See if I can get in the middle. Here we go. Extend your feet in front. Take a deep breath. All right, straight legs if you can, and let's forward fold all the way down. As far as you're able, you can have your hands on your feet, on the floor, on your legs, wherever is comfortable for you. stretching through that lower body, through the lower back, through the arms. Alrighty, bring it back up. Pull one knee into the chest and cross it over the opposite leg. So we're stretching through the glute of that bent leg, okay? Keep holding. Alright, let that one go. Let's switch to our other side. Pull it in. Tug it to your chest. Feel the stretch through the glute of that bent leg. Take some deep breaths. Keep holding. Alright, go ahead and let that go. Reach overhead, big stretch. And forward fold, all the way back down. Can you get a little deeper this time? My body is so tight today, apparently. Stretching forward as best you can. Keep those knees straight. If that means you can't lean down as far, then that's fine. Go ahead and sit back up. Take one arm across the body now, stretching through the shoulder. Stretching it out. And let's do our other side. Upper back shoulder being stretched here. Alrighty, from here, go ahead and help yourself all the way to standing. And I'm gonna adjust my camera as you stand up. There we go. All right, now big lunge. We're gonna stretch our hip flexor. Big lunge step, tuck the pelvis under, press the weight forward. Stretching through the front of that leg, through the hip flexor. Nice deep stretch, bend that knee, press the hips forward. You should feel that stretch from the front of that leg. Those are the hip flexors. Let's switch to the other side. Big lunge. Deep stretch, big step back. I'll show you from the front too. So my feet are about hip distance apart, okay? Stretching out the front of that leg. Go ahead and stand back up together. Feet apart, and I want you to bend down over to one side. So we're just stretching that opposite inside thigh. Hands on your quad, all right? Now shift your weight over to the other side, stretching the inside thigh of that other leg. Go ahead and stand on up. Take the arms behind the body, clasp hands. Stretching through the chest, through those arms, opening the chest. Deep breaths. Alright, let's forward fold from here as best as you're able. If you need your hands on your legs, that's fine. If you can touch the floor, that's good too. One last stretch through the back of the body. Straight legs if you can. Bend your knees slightly, clasp the hands, reach all the way overhead. Big stretch through the body. Take a deep breath. And let those arms float back down. Oh, we made it! That goes by so quick. Thank you so much to all of you who joined me this morning. I'm so glad that you got in your workout with me, or if you're watching later in the day, or maybe another day completely. I'm really glad that you're here. You've done something really good for yourself. Strength training is so important for our bodies. Happy, well, Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas tomorrow. Happy Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, whatever holiday you celebrate. Really glad that you're part of our Health Aware community. Heidi will be up next today teaching gentle yoga at 10 a.m. So stick around if you like. No classes tomorrow, as a reminder. Everything back to normal schedule next week until New Year's Eve. We're doing the same schedule on New Year's Eve Thursday. I will see you next week, right back here Thursday at 9 a.m. for our online strength training class. Any questions, any comments, let me know in the chat section.
Until next week, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas Eve.